Hi everyone, I'm Sankita Varghese. I'm an occupational therapist working at Prayatna Center for Child Development, Kuching. So I'm here with a very interesting topic on crawling. So I came up with this topic as many of the parents who come here at Prayatna complains about their child having poor strength or control over their body or even gets tired pretty quickly and have issues while writing. When I ask them about the developmental milestones, here we go. The child might have missed crawling, and that might be one of the reasons for these problems. Many of us won't appreciate crawling, but it offers multiple benefits. So let's start with what is crawling. Crawling is a locomotion where the child moves forward with their knees and hands or by dragging their body close to the ground. Most of the children learns to crawl by 6 to 12 months, and some of the children uses alternative movements like slithering on their stomach, bottom shuffling, or even roll across the room. Others don't crawl. As I've mentioned earlier, they move directly to pulling up, standing, cruising and walking. What are the benefits of crawling? Crawling will help in strengthening your child's trunk muscles. Weight bearing on hips and shoulders will improve the strength that are necessary for a good posture and motor skills. It is like a plank for children. Crawling will strengthen your child's hand and improves fine motor skills. Weight bearing on your child's hand will improve the strength and works on dexterity to hold a pencil, grasping objects, coloring and even writing. Crawling will help with the balance. Balancing on fours is a big deal, and thus it is a building block for walking. It is very important to acquire the confidence and strength needed to learn to walk. Crawling will help in improving your child's visual skills. Crawling helps both sides of the brain work. The reciprocal movements of hands and legs will stimulate the either sides of the brain and thus will improve the coordinated movements. Crawling will improve spatial skills. It provides a great amount of navigation over the toys, under the chairs and so on. This will help in improving body awareness and also prepare your child in higher level thinking. How to make your child crawl? First thing is tummy time. Give your child a plenty of tummy time. Placing your child on his or her tummy for several minutes a few times a day while he or she is awake and alert will develop the muscles that are needed to crawl. Second thing is incentives to move. To encourage your child in crawling, by placing toys or even desirable objects like yourself just beyond your child's reach. Remember, every child is different and learns in their own time. But if your child doesn't show interest in crawling, or doesn't figure out how to move their hands and legs in a coordinated fashion, at least at the age of one, it's always good to contact a pediatrician or an occupational therapist. Keep in mind, premature babies may take time to achieve milestones when compared to their peer groups. I hope you like this video. For any queries, please feel free to contact the Occupational Therapy Department at Prayatna. We are there to help you out. Stay safe and healthy. Thank you.